And Football Kenya Federation has leaked off its search for a new, has kicked off its search for a new Harambee Stars coach. This comes after FKF announced that Francis Kimanzi and part of his backroom staff were no longer part of the national team by mutual consent. The departing staff include assistant coach Zedekiah Otieno and goalkeeper trainer Lawrence Webo. FKF thanked the team for what CEO Barry Otieno terms as exemplary work, dedication, and unrivaled professionalism.